Hi all, so today let's talk about 3D printing, because Amazon has just announced that it's extending even further its reach into the commercial world by now offering print-on-demand 3D printed objects. So what is 3D printing first of all? Well, essentially it's like printing a picture, but printing using plastic in three dimensions. You feed in a three-dimensional model, and the printer builds layer after layer of plastics that are heated and cooled until you have a 3D model. Now there's a really simple reason why everyone is stampeding into the 3D printing market: lower cost of ownership for the end user. Printed on demand, instead of having to produce 100,000 of something, you can just produce a washer, a valve, as and when it's required. Even down to things like joystick accessories and gamepad controls, all of these things could be printed on demand as a user wants and to their requirements. Need bigger thumbsticks on your Xbox One controller? Have it printed exactly as you need it. But likewise, the ability to quickly and easily develop and prototype products from a 3D CAD file means that anyone has the ability to be the next maker, be the next inventor of a big idea. Amazon obviously wants to own a chunk of that market. By providing print on demand, you upload your CAD files, you get your printed design through the post. But it goes a step further than that. There are a lot of companies producing the 3D printers themselves. Now, this is not new technology necessarily. 3D printers have been around from people like IBM and HP for a fair old while. But we now have 3D printers over the last few years that are ready for the consumer home. Starting at around £300 and obviously going up considerably from there, anyone has the ability, just like printing a picture, to print 3D files. Now this creates a huge market, not just in the 3D printers themselves, but also in the plastic extrusions that are required to actually print a 3D object. It's creating a huge marketplace, not just for the printers, but for the materials, and also for people designing and developing 3D CAD models. All of this is really going to change the way we think about products and think about acquiring certain types of products. Customization, quick on-demand printing, always just when we need it. These are the hallmarks of 3D printing and design. This is still a new market though, so there's a lot of players who unfortunately will fall by the wayside to be left with most likely two or three really big players in the print on demand and in physically developing the printing technology as well. So let me know what you think. Do you feel that Amazon has got into the market at just the right time, or have they jumped the gun a little bit? Do you own a 3D printer, and what sort of things do you like printing with it? Thanks for watching. Do please subscribe to us on YouTube and Twitch, and please like and comment on these videos as well. We love to chat.